can't tell me nothing with my jigaboo hair. Okay, well, yep. Not bad, right?
Baby, baby, you're my ecstasy. You are my fantasy. You book one on a one chance. Mano tutu mana nyasi. Baby, you're my ecstasy.
My hair. Or attempting to braid my hair. I don't know how to braid hair, but I'm trying to learn. So I'm gonna finish. I already did this right here, this four. So I'm gonna attempt to do another four. I'm using aloe vera, onion juice with moringa tea in here. I have a mirror over here, so I'm gonna be looking on this side while I am parting and stuff. But I'm not getting knotless braids anymore because the girl that I was originally gonna get it with, it didn't happen because of certain, like, I won't put her business out there, so it didn't happen because of her mainly. You know, like, I had to go to work with like five, seven braids in my hair, and I don't know, I just felt some type of way about it. And I don't really, I'm not a person who's like outspoken, so I didn't say anything to her, but I wasn't feeling that. So on Sunday, I mean, like, right off the bat, just because of that, she wasn't gonna finish my hair. I was done, to be honest. I don't know why, it wasn't that deep, but for me it was, because I felt like, even though what happened wasn't like, it was out of her control, I still felt like if you woke up that morning, like, you could have assessed, and then, you know, you could have let me know, and I wouldn't have been mad. I mean, I would have been mad because, you know, you canceled on me or whatever, but at least I wouldn't have had to drive all the way to your place, start doing my hair, you know? So I was like, yeah, no, I'm not. I don't want to get it done anymore. Yada yada. So yeah, it's like the fifth of December. So it's like, I said December, living in the past, of January. So I'm like, I need to get these braids in, because before you know it, the month's gonna be up and it's gonna be time to take it out. And I'm not trying to do no hairstyle and just have it in for like 2 days. Like, that's not me. I like to have it in for a little bit before I take it out. So yeah, I don't know, it's just all the stylists that the stylists I kept trying to book, it was just like disappointment after disappointment. So I was just like, you know, whatever, I'm over it, I'm done. We'll do not less than the time. There's, you know, just natural hair stuff and just doing my hair and learning how to do hair. I'm just gonna practice, you know, braids. I'm not gonna do my hair every day or nothing. Like, these braids, I'm gonna try to leave it in for like a week. Next week I'll refresh it, you know. I'll just keep doing that until February, and I'm gonna get cute for my birthday. My birthday. So yeah, that's really the plan for January. You know, life happens. You gotta roll with it. You can't just let it get you down. Cause I was sad. Like, I was ready for my braids. Like, I was ready to swing. Your girl was ready to swing, okay? But that ain't happening. I ain't swinging nowhere. And then, you guys, I even tried to braid my own hair. Like, do my own braids. Like, do single braids. Do cornrow with hair. Like, I tried everything, but I just got frustrated, and I'm just like, it wasn't meant to be. It's not meant to be. God didn't have any plans for me, so it is what it is. But I've accepted it. It is my fate, is not to have knotless braids. So what else? I guess I can talk about my weight loss as well. So I've been slacking, y'all. Like, I pretty much, let me see the last one I weighed. I haven't weighed myself in like 2 weeks because, like, I'm scared to look at that scale. It's going to be scary. Hey, it's going to be scary. But I'm pretty sure, I don't think I hit 200 again. But we are going up, you know? We are going up, you know? It's going up. But I don't know, like, I'm not that mad about it. Like, I feel good, I look good, I'm healthy. So, I mean, I'm still gonna try to lose weight. That is still a goal, but I'm not ready to put in the work yet. You know, like, I'm not. Cause I know, like, no amount of, at the end of the day, like, I already, like, since I kinda gone through it, I already know what I need to do, kinda. And I'm not ready to do it yet, you know? Yeah, I'm not ready. I'm not ready. So, I'm just going to, I mean, I'm gonna be ready. I'm trying to get in that mind space because it's kind of like a mental thing. You're not just going to, you know, just wake up and start dieting and just, you know, exercising. And I mean, maybe you can if that's the type of person you are. But me, my dear, I cannot. So, I need to get in that mind space first. And don't come for my pardon, you guys. I know it's not good. I know. But I am trying. We will learn, right? We all must learn. We all have to start from somewhere. Right. But, like I was saying, but I don't know, like, I'm just not mentally trying to lose weight right now. So even if I try and say, oh, I'm gonna start eating right, not that I'm even like eating crazy wrong right now, you know, not good. But, like, I'm not eating crazy. Like, I feel like I'm eating pretty good. I eat my vegetables, I drink my water, you know. I indulge. If I want some bread, I'm gonna eat some bread, you know. I'm not worried about my carbs and all that stuff right now, I guess is what I should say. Because that's really the only thing that I notice, like, when I really start actively trying to lose weight, like, that's really the only thing. I don't eat rice anymore, I don't eat bread anymore. Like, I still pretty much do everything else I do. I just don't eat carbs and I don't eat carbs and like drink, well, I don't drink soda anymore. So, well, you have to make higher goals. You can't just, you know, stay at the same place. Or if that is where you, if you're comfortable, that's where, you know, your goal was true goal, you obtained it, all that great stuff, you have to maintain it. You can't just go back to your old ways. So that's why, like, I'm just always just continuously trying to make the right choice. Even though I'm not exercising as much or actively trying to do stuff to lose weight, I'm still conscious of what I eat. I still make sure I drink lots of water, you know, stuff like that. I still am conscious to a certain point of, you know, trying to eat healthy, if you will. But, you know, we are human. We crave bread and chocolate. So, we also indulge once in a while. But yes, because I don't have too much else to talk about my boring self, I'm just gonna finish off my two little braids that's left right here, and I'll be back to show what it looks like. To give a shout out to all our new subscribers, you guys, we are almost at 200. We're almost at 200. I cannot believe it. 200 people, genuinely. Well, right now 185 people are subscribed to me. I never know what that means, but I so much appreciate it. Every single one of you guys, so much. And I'm happy there's growth. Like, you know, I'm just happy there's some sort of growth, you know? That's all you can ask for, growth. And I appreciate every single one of my subscribers. And I can't wait to get to 500. And of course, it's gonna be a giveaway. Of course. Of course. It's gonna be a giveaway. Guys, I'm already looking at hair for my birthday next month. It's like, I wanna get hair, but I'm like, I'm not doing nothing. I'm not going nowhere. You know? Why waste money? I should just not do it. But then the other side is like, it's your birthday. You know, it's your birthday. So I don't know, I might just do the knotless braids instead and then do a sewing for Anthony's birthday in March. Oh wait, that might be it right there, since I can't seem to find anybody ready to do get me together. Y'all, this onion is not it. Ooh, steak. You try that the boiling it method and see if that helps with the smell, cause this joint is on fire. It up. I'm gonna be getting knotless braids in February, do a weave for Anthony's birthday in March. Bae's birthday was this month, so he gonna get natural. That's how he likes it. He gonna get natural. That's how he likes it. So yeah, that's the move. The next 3 months, the hair move. So now we're just gonna focus on the health moves, and I'm gonna try to get mentally ready, because 2021 is no excuses. I mean, we're gonna get snatched. 2021, not by my birthday, y'all. That's next, like, 2 weeks from now. Ain't nobody getting snatched in 3 weeks. Like, be realistic. It's not happening. But 2021 is my year. Maybe by summer 2021, I'll be snatched. That's more realistic. Because I'm lazy. Yes, your girl's lazy. But I'm going to start working out. Bae got a weight bench. It's finna get lit. It's finna get lit up in here. Okay? Keeps me from having to comb my hair every day or try to do something to it every day for work. I'll just rock it like this. Yeah, so I'll just rock it like this until February. Let me go, because I need to go get ready for work for tonight. But that's it for this video. I hope you watched it all the way to this point. If you made it to this point, I hope you have also subscribed. Hit that bell notification, and I'll see you around town. Smooches. Mwah.